Well, overnight, we learned one of the victims killed inside that Colorado Springs club was a man from Berks County, Pennsylvania. 36-year-old Derek Rump was one of the two bartenders killed in the shooting. Friends say Rump welcomed everyone into Club Q with a warmth and light that has now been tragically dimmed.